It's always the same with The Rock. Someone steps up and the great one lays them down. Brahma Bull style.
Tonight has that big fight feel that we all love, and the main reason for that is because of The Rock.
And we know it doesn't take much to get Macho Man heated, but will he be able to conserve his energy and dig down if this fight goes into the deep water?
Well, I don't think conserving energy is part of Randy's style. The man's a tower of power, too sweet to be sour, and you best believe he only has one speed.
You're only saying that because you were in his rap video.
Find offense from the Brahma Bull,
showing exactly why he's the great one.
Axe handle from the middle rope.
Corey, any particular strategy you see for The Rock here in this one?
Simply put, Cole, The Rock needs to unleash his inner Brahma Bull and let it run wild. Give him the horns and stampede right over him.
Oh. Unloads a shot to the gut.
Some force on that move.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Caught with the lariat. Things are going sour for the Macho Man.
And the Brahma Bull has been unleashed. Ruthless aggression behind every bit of offense from The Rock right now.
And Rock comes right back at.
Here we go. It's popping off.
Ooh.
Two Titans trading strikes and refusing to back down.
Great counter.
The fight is on and it's furious.
Had that move from The Rock scouted. And well-timed maneuver there.
Two fighters putting their haymakers on autopilot right now.
He returns to the ring.
Solid punch. Rock floats over.
It appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. No noise. We ain't alone.
Where are you hiding, Trooper?
Reloading! Stevie, we reached a closed gate.
Yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun!
Prick.
Check around for the switch.
flip the next switch.
Got a creeper close by.
We've got limited time. Let's move. Another locked gate. Does anyone see a switch?
Down you go.
Everything all right down there?
Just a sneaky wanderer. You?
Same, but I managed. Are these specters watching the road?
Maybe, but are they keeping people outside town? Or are they keeping them in? Behind you!
Yeah, as easy as falling off a box. Can't tell how long these people are.
You're coming with us!
Nice and easy!
Don't think so. Not bad.
Who in the hell?
Hands where I can see them!
Have fun.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead.
Hulk!
So long.
Shit! Yes, soldier operator!
Damn it!
Let's go.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get started. Enough. It's over. Was never in doubt.
Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say.
Deadwood! Shoot the damn thing!
Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Ugh.
happened to
you? No further. Something's wrong.
What happened to you?
It smells of death.
He doesn't want to.
The settlement has fallen to the Draugr.
Oiga.
There is nothing but death beyond these gates.
I don't want to see what's in there.
Did you hear it?
Did you hear it? Don't listen.
Someone is suffering.
Help me.
You need to go inside. You need to help them. Someone needs your help.
Everyone is dead in there. Everyone.
Help us.
Do you want to join them?
You came here to help.
Let's go.
Listen to yourself.
What is beyond there is too dark.
We are leaving. Now.
Don't give me orders, slaver. We'll find another way in.
You need to find them. Move quickly. Quick.
Got your back.
Yo, what the fuck?
Drop the weapon and get down!
Hands up! Drop the weapon! Get on the fucking ground! Do it!
Down the fucking camera.
Detain him. Ready.
Got it back. Roger, entry team. Notifying medical.
Hands on your head, now! Hands on your head!
Going into cover. Got him.
Lead the talk. Collecting evidence.
I think the kid's running some kind of scam.